what is the distance between this point and this point on your screen? Go ahead and make a guess. Okay, what distance is represented between the two points now? Hopefully your second answer is much bigger than your first. If so, when you divide your first answer by your second answer, then you have estimated the scale for this map. For example, if you said the curve was about 2 inches long, and the actual distance was about 1,000 miles long, then your estimated scale would be the ratio 1 inch to 500 miles. We can even draw the same thing at different scales. Over here, we'll draw a shape at a 1-to-1 scale, meaning that this drawing is the same size as the actual object. And here is a drawing of the same object at a scale of 1-to-2. Every 1 unit on the drawing corresponds to 2 units of the actual object. Try this triangle. Can you draw this triangle at a 1-to-4 scale?